When a B-52 crew takes off from Barksdale, the pilots and navigators are trusted to not only know their mission, but to be able to find their target. On a nighttime mission, the expectations are no different, but the objective is much more difficult. Thankfully, the Barksdale Life Support Office provides crews with night vision goggles, or NVGs, to assist in completing difficult nighttime missions.
This actually helps pretty much any flying mission just because the availability of being able to fly at night and being able to see what you're doing without having to worry about running into things if you're in the cockpit and it's dark, or if it's real low illumination, then people can still continue to do their job and continue the mission.
And while they are helpful, the men and women who use them must contend with many issues, such as airframe compatibility and working with the goggles in cramped spaces.
The way the B-52 cockpit is designed, you're sitting more recessed into the cockpit, so you're kind of surrounded by the red lighting, so it's very difficult. You have to adjust your seat up high and then kind of lean out past the actual lighting so it doesn't affect the NVG, so you're getting a clearer picture looking outside.
Natural obstacles such as lightning storms or a full moon can also affect the goggles' usefulness. But it doesn't stop the second bomb wing from completing its mission. Airman First Class Samuel O'Brien, Barksdale Air Force Base, Louisiana.